गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. नो गुड मॉर्निंग नथिंग.
मैम
गुड मॉर्निंग. एवरीबडी नाउ म्यूट योर सेल्फ.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा. गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. व्हाट वर वी डूइंग यस्टरडे?
Ma'am, yesterday you were seeing questions and we were writing questions in the chat box.
Very nice, very good. Okay, before I begin the class.
Good morning, ma'am.
Harsh, it was you who was asking me about, who was asking about your group and all. Harsh, agar
ma'am, it was not him.
No, who's... I don't know, that number in my phone has been saved by name of Priyanka. Who is that student?
So that is Harsh only.
Ma'am, that is my number.
Yes, beta, your number, no? So yes. Harsh, you are in which group? You are in the group of culture and traditional things and religion of Punjab.
Yes, ma'am.
Fine.
So ma'am, what is my group number?
Group number, your group mates are... Okay, I haven't told you all now about groups. Who is in which group? Okay, today please note
yes,
down.
Ma'am, you groups. Don't...
Everybody?
Yes,
ma'am. Everyone?
Ma'am, my class is late. I'm...
Everybody note down your groups without uttering a single word.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Harsh, I'm saying yes.
Ma'am, I want to ask that please send me lesson 17 and 18.
Better right now, please wait. Lesson 17, lessons chapter number 16, 17 and 18 will be sent today on the class group for the last time. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
I'm going to tell two students to send us this work for the last time. Whosoever wants to take down the work, take it today. Otherwise, later you're not going to get the work. Fine? Now, all of you just mute yourself. And please note down your groups for your project work. Group number one will have...
Ma'am, wait.
Nihit,
you sorry class ka tha. Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, beta. Okay, Shreyansh Patel is here in the class. No, Shreyansh Patel is not here. Okay, in the first group, I have Nihit, Shreyansh, Krishav, 1, 2, Adeshika, and Karthik. Have you noted down? Karthik, Krishav, Adeshika, Shreyansh and Nihit are in the first group. All the students of this group, note down the names of other students as well so that you know it every time that who all are there in your group. And children, for this project work, what you can do, you can make your group on WhatsApp. Like five.
Ma'am, please tell once again.
Krishav, Karthik, Adeshika, Shreyansh, and Nihit. These five members are in one group. Now these members can make a WhatsApp group and discuss all the project work in that group. Fine? And name your group as SST Project 4th A. Okay, group name will be this. And you also have to, in every group, even I have to be there with you. Is that fine?
Okay, ma'am.
Anyone can make this group and make all the members group admin. Okay? Yes.
Please, again.
In our group.
Now, children, listen. All of you, be quiet. I am telling you about your groups, Shaurya and Apurva, because I haven't made groups till now. In first group, Nihit, Shreyansh, Adeshika, Krishav and Kartik are there. This is group number one. You can make WhatsApp group of these children. Okay. Whosoever is in your group, you can make a group on WhatsApp. And you can discuss all the project work, whatever things you are doing in your presentation. You all can just unite and discuss whatever, howsoever you are doing your work. Then write down the second group. In second group, I have Advika Gupta, Apurva Gangwar, Harsh, Lakshay, and Ritwik. Is that fine?
Ma'am, I am in second group.
Ma'am. Yes, you're in second group. It's not about first group or second group. It's only about your group members. Note down the names of your group members.
Ma'am, please repeat.
Ma'am, please second tell group. Again. Repeat.
Advika. Ma'am. Be quiet. Advika Gupta, Apurva Gangwar, Harsh Agarwal, Lakshay and Ritwik. These are the members of the second group. Written? Advika, have you written all your group mates' names?
Ma'am, I have joined right now. What we are doing?
No, ma'am, please repeat again. Ma'am, please repeat again.
Real big chaos. You people don't join the class at time. Note down, Lakshay, I am dividing you in groups. I am putting you in groups for your project work. Okay. Just note down, I haven't taken your name. Okay, I have taken your name in the second group. Your group mates are Harsh, Lakshay, Ritwik, Apurva Gangwar and Advika Gupta. Now what you can do? How you can move ahead for your project work is you can make a group on WhatsApp. You can discuss all the things from your group mates in that group. Fine. And in each group, I will be there. Fine. Whosoever is making the group has to add me also in the group. Whatever you want to discuss, whatever you want to ask, you can send your audio message and ask. Okay. You can share your ideas over there.
Okay, ma'am.
Then, the next group is Pratishtha Singh.
Yes, ma'am.
Noel. Pratishtha Singh, Noel. Shaurya. And Navira. Pratishtha, Noel. Navira, Shaurya. How many members are these?
Four.
And Fahad. And the fifth one is Fahad. Now, Fahad, do you know your topic? Your topic is costumes of Punjab.
Mama, I also come with costumes of Punjab.
Don't irritate me. You are in another group. Is he in your group?
Ma'am, can you repeat again?
There are so many groups, beta. Topics are same. There are different groups who will make presentation on it.
Okay, ma'am.
along with you, even Lakshay has got the topic of costumes only.
Okay, ma'am.
Noel, your group mates are Pratishtha, Navira Salman, Fahad, and Shore Gangwar. Is that fine? Navira, your topic is culture, rich culture, and traditional things of Punjab. Is that fine?
Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Any student that is left? Yes, Tanmay is left, Shiv Jolly is left. And who else is left?
Ma'am, I.
Avika Agarwal. Okay. Now, next group that I have, Tanmay. Tanmay, your topic is places, monuments, and rivers. Be quiet. Hanji bolo. Beech mein bolo.
Ma'am, in my group, there was Ritvik Arora.
Now, Harsh, don't you think this is too much, beta? I'm repeating so many times and even then you're not concentrating.
Ma'am, I'm in which group?
Karthik, what time have you joined the class?
Ma'am, now.
Now, and what is the time of the class?
Ma'am, because of network problem.
Very easy to say, because of network problem. This excuse is pasted on everybody's lips because of network problem. I can't see any network problem. You are so smoothly opening your video and talking to me. There is no network problem at your place. Is this what you call network problem? Your internet connection is working just fine. Next group. I have Tanmay, your topic is places, monuments, and rivers. Then Avika, your topic is costumes of. Avika, where are you? Avika Agarwal, all of you open your cameras first of all. Let me see your faces. Avika, but you had already sent me a video, no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
And you prepared on food and language?
Yes.
Ma'am, okay, so
only on food.
Only on food. Now what you'll do is you will add a few more pictures in your video and you will merge the topic food and languages of Punjab. Fine? Use that video. Okay. And merge a few pictures of languages and all. So your topic is food and language. Then who was the third student? Tanmay, Avika, and whose name did I take? Shiv Jolly. Where is Shiv Jolly? Shiv Jolly, open your camera. Shiv Jolly is there in the class or not? Children, see. All of you make your videos. If your group mates will not make a video, don't worry. I'm going to merge you in some other group. Okay, your work will not go wasted. Fine? And those, it is mandatory, it is compulsory for all the students to do this project work. Those who are not doing, they will have to be answerable to the principal, sir. So everyone has to do, whosoever is not taking part, it's his or her problem. Srishti Gupta, you will be speaking on festivals of Punjab. Is that fine, okay, Srishti? You know how to go about this project work?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Now, Noel, ask what you were asking. Noel, you were asking something.
Ma'am, can you tell me the group mates again of mine?
I will repeat all the group mates. I will repeat these groups for all of you. Don't worry. Now in the last group, which all students were there? Tanmay, Avika, Shiv Jolly, and Srishti. One more student is missing. So it's no problem. With these four students, you can make your presentation. Fine? Now, again, I'm calling out all the groups. Just listen to it for the last time very carefully. मैम चार्ट भी बना यस
मैम चार्ट पे मेक चार्ट
नो यू डोंट हैव टू मेक एनी चार्ट पेपर बेटा आई विल टेल यू वंस अगेन आई विल टेल यू व्हाट यू आर सपोज्ड टू डू इन वन ग्रुप द स्टूडेंट्स आर अद्विका अपूर्वा हर्ष लक्ष्य एंड ऋत्विक अद्विका हैव यू नोटेड डाउन योर ग्रुपमेट्स नेम्स
यस मैम
अपूर्वा हैव यू नोटेड यस देन द अदर ग्रुप हैज गॉट स्टूडेंट्स प्रतिष्ठा सिंह नोएल नवीरा फहाद एंड शौर्य गंगवार Have you all noted down the names?
Yes, ma'am.
Good.
Yes, ma'am.
Then the next group I have Nihit, Shreyansh, Adeshika, Krishav, and Karthik. Now, Karthik, are you there? Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Now you have noted down your groupmates. Noted down the names of your groupmates or not, Karthik? Start working on the project work. Note down the names, and you will make one student will make WhatsApp group of your groupmates. You will add me in that group, and you're going to discuss all the work related to project. You will share your ideas and make your presentation. Fine, and you will share your presentation with each other on that group. Is it clear to all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Yes and ma'am. The last group is Tanmay, Avika, Shiv Jolly, and Shrishti. Fine. I hope I'm clear to all of you, and I have not missed out any student's name.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, Shrishti, what you have to do is you don't have to make any chart paper. You don't have to make any model kind of a thing. What you have to do is you are speaking on the festivals of Punjab. So this presentation has to be created or made on your phone only. You will take pictures from Google or YouTube or wherever, and you will take screenshots and you will put all those pictures. You will crop the pictures and put it in a video. You have to make a small video of 1.5 minutes to 2 minutes. And you will be telling about the festivals that are celebrated in Punjab. What people do in that festival, why it is celebrated. And in the beginning, how you're going to start your presentation. I am Srishti Gupta from class 4A. I will be telling you about the festivals of Punjab. Is that fine, Srishti?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, and it has to be. I showed you a video. I sent you a video on your this thing, on your group. All of you have seen that video. A boy speaking on Sikkim. Did I send
yes,
you?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Send it.
So that is how you're supposed to do. You create the group. Listen, children. You create groups. I will again send you. I will again share a few videos with you, which will help you out in making your presentation. Is that fine? Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Now, shall we move ahead with our class? Or you have any doubts related to this work? All right.
Ma'am, I have to make a video again.
Who is asking? Avika?
Yes,
beta,
ma'am.
Avika, your video is just perfect. But in that video, you have only spoken about the food of Punjab, right? Now, and you did not add any pictures. You did not add any images. You did not tell about the nutritional value of the food products that you spoke about. Now, using that video, you have to add a few pictures to your video, which will complete your topic. Your topic is also languages. Food and languages has been merged as one topic. Are you listening? Yes. And we have to relate, this topic to science also. So you have to tell what nutrient values this makke ki roti and sarson ka saag has. What is the nutritional value of lassi and chhach, of butter and parathas? Okay, where it is grown, where do parathas come from? It comes from wheat, right? Parathas are made by what? It is made by wheat. So you have to give a little touch of science to your presentation. How is your topic related to science? And secondly, you have to add a few pictures. All you have done right now is you have just made your video. Okay, so you will add a few pictures here and there, maybe in the beginning or maybe towards the end of the video. Clear? Okay.
Yes,
any other doubts?
No,
all right. Now, all of you, we get ready for the revision of chapter number 16. We were doing revision of chapter 16 yesterday. What did we do yesterday?
Mem revision.
Revision of chapter number 16 only, na?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Okay. So write down. The next question. What is the next question? Just a minute. Yes, we spoke about the importance of Northern Plains yesterday. And did you describe the state of Punjab in 5 points? I told you to describe the state of Punjab. Have you done this question or not?
We have done.
We have done this question. Okay. Now let's come on to the next part. The next question is, write down 2 places of historical importance of Haryana. Name 2 places of historical importance of Haryana.
Ma'am, repeat the question.
Name 2 places of historical importance of Haryana. I want answers from each one of you. If any child I see is not answering, that child will be removed from the class. If you don't know the answer, write, I don't know. But you all can take help from your books also.
Ma'am, can you please repeat the question again?
The question is, name 2 places of historical importance of Haryana.
Okay, ma'am.
I have got answers from Shaurya Purva and Krishav Sani. Very good.
Ma'am, please tell the question again.
Name two places of historical importance of Haryana.
Please read the question again.
Yes. You want to know the question again?
Yes, ma'am.
Name two places of historical importance of Haryana. Advika Gupta, look into the paragraph of Haryana. There. In the second paragraph, in the second paragraph, you will find this answer beta. Advika.
Ma'am, please check my answer. Yeah, ma'am. Extended.
Karthik, it is not correct. This is wrong. Absolutely wrong. Two places of historical importance. You also hurry up and find out the answer in the paragraph of Haryana. In the this thing, second paragraph of Haryana.
Importance and
two places of historical importance. Those places are related to history. Some battles took place over those places.
Kurukshetra and Panipat.
Yes, it is Kurukshetra and Panipat. A few battles were fought in these places. Ready for the next question, all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, very good. Okay. Where do the Prime Minister and his cabinet of ministers meet? Or where is any meeting held of Prime Minister and his cabinet of ministers? If there is any meeting that is to be held, where it is held? Very nice. Shaurya Purva, just add house word after this. What will you add? House.
Ma'am, please tell the question once again.
Where is the meeting of Prime Minister and his cabinet of ministers held?
Ma'am, I also sent.
Ma'am, please tell the question again.
Where is
ma'am,
the
meeting? Never...
Where is the meeting of the Prime Minister and his cabinet of ministers held? Or where do they meet?
Ma'am, I have sended.
I have sended the answer. Please check my answer.
Beta, sended is no word. What is the word? It is sent. What is the word? I have sent.
Ma'am, I have sent the answer.
Very
ma'am,
nice.
Please see my answer.
Ma'am, please see my answer.
Very nice. The answer is Parliament House or Sansad Bhavan. Very good. The next one is, name the famous educational institutions of Delhi. Name the famous educational institutions of Delhi.
Ma'am, how many we have to tell?
You can tell 3.
Okay, ma'am.
Please read the question again.
Name the famous educational institutions of Delhi. Written?
No, ma'am.
Can I repeat the question?
Name the famous educational institutions of Delhi.
Please read the question again.
Name the famous educational institution
of
Delhi.
Ma'am, I have sent the answer.
Very nice. The famous educational institutions of Delhi are Jamia Millia. Jamia Millia Islamia, University of Delhi, Jawaharlal Nehru University, National School of Drama, All India Institute of Medical Sciences, and the Indira Gandhi National Open University.
Ma'am, we had sent.
Very nice. Very good.
Ma'am, please check my
National School of Drama. Very nice. Very good. Now, one more question. Name all the rivers that flow through the state of Uttar Pradesh. Name all the rivers that flow through the state of Uttar Pradesh.
Ma'am, please repeat. Ma'am, please repeat the question.
Name all the rivers that flow through the state of Uttar Pradesh.
Ma'am, please tell the question again.
Name all the rivers that flow through the state of Uttar Pradesh.
Ma'am, I sent the answer. Please check.
Yes, Beta, absolutely correct. Ritvik, Karthik, and Advika. Correct answer.
Ma'am, I have also sent.
Ready for the next question?
Ma'am, please wait.
please see my question answer.
Now, Tanmay, beta, on page number 105.
Ma'am, please check my...
In the paragraph. Beta, I'm talking, na? I'm speaking something. Tanmay, are you listening to me?
Yes, ma'am.
On page number 105, in the paragraph of Uttar Pradesh, read out the first line.
Uttar Pradesh is the most populous state of India. It is also the further largest state of India. Lucknow is its capital.
Now the next line.
The state has many rivers flowing through it, namely the Yamuna, Gomti, Ghaghra, Betwa and Chambal. The climate in Uttar...
Chambal, that's all. So, which rivers do you read that flow through the state of Uttar Pradesh?
Ma'am, Yamuna.
Which are the rivers?
Ma'am, Yamuna, yes. Gomti and Ghaghra, Betwa and Chambal.
Very nice. Now, beta, see, you found the answer yourself, na? You should try to look for the answer. When I'm asking something of Uttar Pradesh, it is definitely to be in that paragraph only. Okay? Don't give up so soon. The next one is, name a few industries of Kanpur. Name a few famous industries of Kanpur. Krishav, write down.
Ma'am, please tell the question once again.
Name a few famous industries of Kanpur.
How much we tell? How many industries we have to tell?
All the industries. There are only four industries. So you have to tell all four industries.
Ma'am, I'll send the answer. Please check.
Okay, beta. Your answer, yes. Correct. Ritvik, your answer is also correct. Karthik, I've got just two answers till now.
Ma'am, I have also sent it.
Very good. Very good, Avika. Very good, Noel.
Ma'am, repeat the question.